Missed my virtual connections meeting? Check out what our participants had to say.
Yeah, I'm Lisa Forner, and I thought this was marvelous. I really love the format that you have. It worked. It works like a charm.
The thing I like about what you've put together here is that first you kind of started out with everybody involved. Then you break us into these sessions. And
We had a very pleasant time, Larry. It was such a pleasure to meet you. And I met with Sally and with Corey, and it was such a pleasure. I love the structure. And I have to say, I've only been here for a week. This is brand new for me.
And when it was all said and done, I actually, with Marianne, I was talking to her. I figured out that with the person I talked to earlier, which was Julie, I'll be able to connect those two together because of the simple fact of learning what they were needing. So it wasn't about me. It was about, hey, you know what? I just spoke to so-and-so over here. Let me get you connected with them because they do this and they can possibly help you out. So I loved how this worked out in that capacity.
I had a really great time with Jean. We're going to get together after this and connect.
Okay, good. Yay.
And I just really thank you so much for putting this together.
I'm a social media person, but I don't do a lot of networking, like groups like this. And I've gotten so many over the past, I don't know how long, and yours definitely stood out. And I really mean it. So I'm loving this so far.
Scott, I have a complaint. We didn't have enough time. Rick and I were talking so well and getting along so well. We didn't even have time to finish our conversation.
Well, you know what to do now. You follow up with each other.
In each of those sessions, and I've been to your networking events back in the day when I was going to them all the time. That's when I first met you, and you're awesome. But anyway.
Thank you. I'll take it.
The neat thing is that by putting us in the room one-on-one, I don't have to worry about what I had experienced with other situations where it was like you'd have four people trying to interject themselves into the conversation. It was a one-on-one conversation. I got the most out of that interaction. They learned a lot about me. I learned a lot about them.
And we're going to get together too afterwards and do some work together.
Look at that networking. It works, even virtually.